In the coming weeks, the United Nations Permanent Court of Arbitration is set to issue a ruling on the arbitration case between the Philippines and China. If the ruling favors the Philippines, there is no guarantee that China will follow the decision, because they refused to honor the UN Arbitral Tribunal and reiterated that it has indisputable sovereignty over the disputed sea. 3 years ago, Congressman Royal Ogoles, a former security advisor and a veteran legislator, urged the government to, by as soon as possible, on a government-to-government arrangement, at least 50-50 Brahmos cruise missiles from India, and aim them on China's airstrip in Fiery Cross Reef, part of the Philippines' exclusive economic zone, EEZ, in the West Philippine Sea. Goles said, "We can allocate an amount from the Malampara Fund, which a distinguished legal expert told me can be used for this defense project." According to Congressman Goles, the Brahmos cruise missile is one of the best weapons installed in an India-made stealth frigate. In Satpura, scheduled to visit the Philippines next month, June 2016. Defense expert agrees that the effectiveness of at least 2 to 3 Brahmos can definitely disable the Chinese airstrip before 50 of those cruise missiles surely can pulverize and wipe out that entire Chinese artificial island in the West Philippine Sea.